This is a perfect fall pasta dish and also a great way to enjoy mac and cheese more frequently because it's actually a lot lighter than most mac and cheese recipes.